Next example, a 1.5 meter tall boy is standing at some distance from a 30 meter tall building. The angle of elevation from his eyes to the top of the building increases from 30 degrees to 60 degrees as he walks towards the building. Find the distance he walked towards the building. Okay? Here given 1.5 meters tall boy. Okay? And 30 meters tall building. Let AB. AB is height of the building 30 meters. Okay? This is the AB is the height of the building. Given 30 meters and 1.5 meters tall boy is standing at some distance from the 30 meters tall building. Okay? See? CD. Let CD is the height of the boy. 1.5 meters. He is looking at top of the building. He makes an angle. Angle of elevation from his eyes to the top of the building increases from 30 to 60 degrees. He looking at top of the building. Makes an angle 30 degrees. Okay? 30 degrees. Next. He walks towards the building. He is walking towards the building. Okay. He makes an angle with top of the building 60 degrees. Okay. 60 degrees. This point is suppose E. Okay. Find the distance he walked towards the building. Here we have to find distance covered by him. Okay, this distance CE. Okay, see A. This is F. A C F. This is the right angle triangle. Okay, triangle A F C. A F C is the right angle triangle. This distance is AB. AB is 30 meters. Okay? We know CD. CD is 1.5. CD equal to, here CD equal to BE. BF. Okay? Here CD. CD equal to FB. 1.5 meters. AF. AF is 30 meters minus 1.5. 30 minus 1.5, which is equal to 28.5. Okay? 28.5 meters. AF equal to 28.5 meters. AF equal to 28.5 meters. Triangle AFC tan 30 degrees. Tan 30 degrees equal to, we know tan theta equal to side opposite to the angle theta by side adjacent to the angle 30 degrees. AF by FC. Okay? Opposite side by adjacent side. AF, we know AF. 28.5 FC. We don't know FC. Tan 30 degrees equal to 1 by root 3. Okay, here FC equal to 28.5 into root 3. Okay? Next. See? A, F, E. AFE is the right angle triangle. Okay? From triangle AFE. Tan 60 degrees. Tan 60 degrees equal to opposite side by adjacent side. Opposite side is AF. AF by adjacent side is FE. FE. AF equal to 28.5. We don't know FE. Tan 60 degrees equal to root 3. Okay. FE equal to 28.5 by root 3. Okay. Here we have to find CD. CE. Okay. CE equal to CF minus FE. Okay. Total distance. CF minus FE equal to CE. Okay. Here CF. CF equal to. CF equal to CE plus EF. Okay. EF or FE. Here CE equal to. CE equal to CF minus EF. CF minus EF. Okay. CF minus EF. Okay. Therefore, CE equal to CF. CF or FC. 28.5 into root 3 minus EF. EF or FE. 28.5. By root 3. Okay. Here 28.5 is common. Root 3 minus 1 by root 3. Okay. It is equal to 28.5 into root 3 into take LCM root 3. Root 3 into root 3. 3 minus 1 by root 3. It is equal to 2 into 28.5 by root 3. 2 into 28.5. 2 into 28.5 equal to 57 by root 3 meters. Okay. Therefore, distance covered by him equal to 57 by root 3 meters. Okay.